thinks it's possible that Carmen Zaleo was killed by a rogue member of SBK, someone who wanted to settle things between the gangs once and for all.
There's going to be a memorial service for Shimwell this afternoon. I think we should go.
You think that's wise? He was a gang member. Seems like an obvious place for Maratrace to launch another attack.
I know. That's why I asked the captain if he could park a couple of radio cars outside. That should keep it quiet for a little while. Will you go with me?
Yeah, of course.
It's okay. You can take a seat. Somebody has to be first.
Actually, I thought I was running late. I'm supposed to meet a friend. Excuse me. Hello?
I know I'm probably interrupting your friend's service, but I figured it wouldn't be too crowded.
Not many people turn up for a dead rat.
It's funny, you calling someone a rat. And you know, there might be more people here if your whole gang wasn't running for cover.
I knew who you were before you even came through the door.
Back in the day, Shimwell was just another corner boy. Eager, handy with the gun, but not exactly leadership material.
And he gets out of prison, and all of a sudden, he's all ambitious. He moves up, starts getting FaceTime with top guys.
Me and Bonzi, we wouldn't let any of our people take their phones in the meetings.
Why, he had somebody named Doc on speed dial. I mean, he wasn't sick. And you turned out to be a police consultant.
I guess I just wanted you to know everything that's happened these last few days is because of you.
You got this ball rolling. You're the reason Shimwell is in a coffin.
I'm also the reason you're going to prison. Where were you this afternoon?
Beg your pardon?
It's a simple question.
I went to visit Carmen Zaleo's roommate.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about Shinwell's service. Where were you?
I lost track of time. I'm sorry.
You have disrespected us.
Watson.
No. Whatever excuse you have, it isn't good enough. It hasn't been good enough for weeks.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that I've needed you and you haven't been there. And I am sick of it, and now Shimwell is dead.
That's my fault, is it?
Actually, according to Tyus Wilcox, it is my fault. He called me this afternoon. He said that he had Shimwell killed because he found my number in his phone.
Sorry about that.
Are you? You said that you would come with me.
I forgot.
You forgot? You! Are you kidding me? You could remember what you had for lunch on your fifth birthday. You could remember how many stars there were in the sky that night, but you can't remember to come to a memorial service for a friend that I cared about? You didn't go because you didn't want to, because Shimwell hurt you, and you just don't have it in you to get over something like that.
You know, it's interesting to me. The true source of your anger is Tyus Wilcox. Couldn't be more obvious. He's a cold-blooded killer, and he's going to get away with everything. Shimwell was also a killer, and he was also going to get away with everything. Well, did you forget he shot his friend in the back 12 years ago? Look, he's dead. I'm sorry. Tried to help him. But the only difference between him and Tyus Wilcox is that he was an imbecile and Tyus Wilcox is not.
Shimwell wrote this. It's a confession to Jamil's murder. He wanted me to give it to the police after SBK was brought down. He wasn't getting away with anything. If you can't see the difference between him and Tyus Wilcox.
What do you want?
I know who killed your sister. The person who killed Carmen is serving as a witness in a high-profile case for the city. He's in protective custody, which means he travels in an armored car. He stays at a different hotel every night, and he is around-the-clock security. So no matter how badly you want to get to him, you can't. But I can. Or maybe you're smart enough to wait until he has no protection at all. If you help me, he goes to prison. No armored cars, no rotating hotel rooms, no security detail. He's just another convict. I'm guessing you know plenty of people behind bars who you can send to introduce themselves.
And you don't have a problem with that?
Not tonight, I don't.